When you're elected and you're serving in the Senate, what is some of the first things you're going to want to tackle?
Well, as we mentioned early on, the Reproductive Health Act, we need to codify Roe v. Wade in state law. We need to pass common sense gun safety to keep our kids and our schools and our public spaces safe, the child victims law. And then we need to get to work on the foundation aid formulas for education.